This is new at 10. An Army National Guardsman serving in Iraq and his family got a life-changing gift today in Hattiesburg. Extreme Makeover Home Edition tore down the Heathcox home and built a new house in 7 days.
It is an extreme makeover that ran into extreme obstacles, and it threatened to shut down the project. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant has the details from Hattiesburg.
The crews just moved the bus, and the family is inside the house now, but this project almost didn't get done.
It's the moment the Heathcocks and thousands of volunteers have waited for. The Hattiesburg family got the first look at their new home, built by volunteers during a week of intense work.
I never believed they could do something like this in 7 days. It is unbelievable. It's unbelievable what they've done in the last 24 hours.
Kim Garraway is a Hattiesburg artist. She created artwork for the children's bedrooms.
We pulled like 2 16-hour shifts to get it done, but the adrenaline and everybody is so nice here and so willing to help.
But in the hours leading up to the Heathcocks' return from a trip to Disney World, crews worked feverishly to complete the project. Bad luck and bad weather almost shut it down.
We hauled dirt in on Saturday night. On Tuesday, it was soup. We had to muck it out again. So the dirt that was gifted to us was gone. It left here in a truck running out on the street out of the back end of a dump truck.
The builders paid to replace the donated dirt. Then one project leader got violently ill and had to leave. Another project leader's son was in a serious car accident. That project leader also had to leave. All of that trouble put the project behind and at least $20,000 in the red. A loss AAA Homes and other companies will have to absorb unless they get donations.
Tuesday morning, we took it to the Lord. We had a prayer team here in our VIP tent.
The Heathcock's old house was damaged during Hurricane Katrina. The father, Sherman Heathcock, is stationed in Iraq, but the show flew him home for the unveiling. In the crowd, Sabrina Jones from Brandon waits for the big moment. Extreme Makeover built her a new home in 2007.
It's been a great experience. I am happy for this family. I know their life is about to change. It's a wonderful thing, and they're wonderful people from what I hear, and I know they are.
Surrounded by family, friends, and, of course, cameras, the Heathcocks entered their new home, a site that volunteers say made the uncertain and stressful week of construction worth it.
This has been the ride of my lifetime.
And though everything is done on the outside, there are some small touch-ups that have to be finished in the inside. Meanwhile, this episode is slated to air sometime in March. Reporting from Hattiesburg, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.
Well, producers for the show say during the next 10 years, a billion people will see the Heathcock story. You see, it'll be shown in more than 60 countries, and that includes Afghanistan.